Thrugarin has dirt and blood beneath their fingernails. A true Yaren knows what it means to go without. Clara Garcia claims she is a daughter of Yara, but she's not one of us. She is the enemy of all of us.
Come on, I don't bite.
Hello.
Oye.
Another day.
Got to be careful here.
El Tigre! Is Carlito a fucking tank?
Por supuesto! What were you expecting? He's Carlito!
Here! Enemy here!
I've got the gun! You take the wheel! Get us out of here!
Carlito's busted! I can't exactly carry him out of here!
He just needs a little love! You can fix him!
Grenade!
Oh, yeah.
Spread out. Stay alert.
I'm not dying today.
What the?
From the beginning, Carlito was a tank.
Yeah! Whoa! What are you talking about? It's Carlito! Everyone knows Carlito! Hey, Tigre! There's a cave we used during La Revolución! Take a left on the road! Get to the nearby bridge! Nothing will stand in our way!
Nothing
ledger!
I'll pretend to have seen it!
Ready! Get the camouflage ready!
Turn in there!
Okay!
Lorenzo, you came!
What the fuck is he doing here?
I wanted him to see Carlito for himself.
Mi compay.
How many years since you've been down the mountain?
Too many. Carlito and I, we have a lot of good memories.
Time to make some new ones.
You should join us, hermano.
War is over. When we are all free.
Hey, come.
Come on, it's gonna be good.
No, I'm good.
Come on.
War is over when we are all free. Since when did you start quoting Lobo?
When I finally saw past my own bullshit, and all that remained was the truth.
Lobo did have a way of cutting through bullshit.
I wish he was here now. He'd be so happy to see us and Carlito.
Happy to see you and Carlito, maybe.
Enough of that nonsense, El Tigre.
Oh, rain.
Where are you? We need you in Esperanza, ahora.
Okay, I'm coming, Clara. huh?
Hola.
I thought dentists were always late.
Not this one.
Check that out, now!
Guerrillas are in Contreras. But where?
Which part of fuck you don't you understand?
Hugo, if you enjoy eating solid food, you'll tell me where La Moral is hiding. Why do they always spit?
Come on.
on this one and I'm in position. The dentist is already in there with him.
Binga. I thought dentists were always late.
Not this one.
Beautiful set of teeth you have, Gusano. Where is La Moral?
Confirmado!
Medic!
Yelena, the dentist is dead. La Moral is safe. For now.
That's fucking great news, Danny.
Oh, and I'm working on a gift for you.
Gift?
The hotel. I'm taking it. They tortured the last guerrilla here.
You sure you're not La Moral, Danny? I'm just saying.
Enemies in the air.
Thank you.
Come here.
What do you want the people of Yara to know about the conflict?
Conflict? It's business as usual. Look, in spite of all the rumors going around, there's no war. At least not here in Eastern Yara. Am I right, Admiral?
This is not a war.
There.
The criminals of La Libertad will be stopped.
Yeah.
There are few, we are many.
You hear that? Libertards? This means chica. She means business.
And what about the violent gang known as La Moral?
Anyone who attacks Yara's military or a business interest is not a true Yaran. My strategy...
And I helped her with the strategy. I've got decades of experience. I ran a security firm. The East is safe. Am I right?
Right.
No prea capas, por nada. That's a cut. I gotta go.
Señor Presidente.
Admiral, so lovely to hear your voice. If I could ask, how is it that a group of school children in El Este are inflicting the highest number of active duty casualties of this war? Admiral?
They have support from Libertad and the Legends.
I've always taken a personal interest in your career. Handpicked you out of the academy. But make no mistake, there were more experienced, more qualified, and more intelligent officers in line before you. You stood out for one simple reason.
Sí, señor presidente.
You were a woman in uniform. And now you could be the highest ranking woman ever to have her head on a pike.
Gracias, señor presidente.
Be shy. I don't bite. Unless you want me to.
Hola.
Que vuelta.
Okay. I need to tell you the plan.
It's go time. I can't lose another chameleon.